I always liked literature, but you know, a lot of people would write a book if they could just think of a first sentence. I actually got to meet Mel Bay before he passed away. This is about 1997. We was playing in St. Louis. A guy come up and said, Mel Bay wants to meet you. And I was thrilled because I thought, you know, I'd gotten a postcard once from Isaac Asimov, but I'd never really met a real author, you know. And I thought, man, you know, just to be an author, to work as hard as a guy does. Because, see, when Mel Bay went to write his book, a lot of good first sentences had already been took. And, well, sentences like, call me Ishmael. Gone. You couldn't use that. The thousand injuries of Fortunato I had borne as best I could, but when he ventured upon insult, I vowed revenge. Gone. Couldn't use that one.
It was a dark and stormy night.
Sorry. Gone. Couldn't use it. Two households both alike in dignity and fair Verona, where we lay our scene from ancient grudge break to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean from forth the fatal loins. I like to get to the fatal loin part. Don't get very many requests for Shakespeare. People think that's all I know, but anyways, but do you think that discouraged Mel Bay? No, man, just think of it. You get that book, it starts right off, grasp your plectrum firmly between thumb and forefinger. See, I had the same book when I was a little redneck, but Mom took it away. She thought that was some kind of pornography, and we didn't even have a pornograph at our house. I had to wait until I was 21 to get my own book back. And here's the thing. You can get this book still. It's still available. It's a beginning book on how to play the guitar. And when you get it, you'll notice the second sentence in the book actually says, now stroke down with your plectrum. Semicolon. Practice this until you can do it at various speeds and pressures. See, I think Mel Bay is the one who's responsible for the folk music boom. Anyways, they always said you're supposed to count before you make a record. In case you make a mistake, you can go back and fix it. And the part I didn't know was you're supposed to count at the same speed you're going to play. Who knew? All right, one.